devil, whenever I wake up and get it, you know I walk straight through the fire. Mama told me if I wanna do better, then I gotta fill my heart up with desire. Look at my father whenever I'm getting that money, cause he's the one that I admire. Started the 303 when I was younger, we came from the mud and we built an empire.
Wait, yo, JKD, bro. Listen, I was waiting for you to do this shit. I knew you was gonna do this video because J. Cole, let me make sure you see my eyes, hold up. J. Cole dropped a hard-ass fucking verse. The best verse I heard in a while. Actually, he moved up on top of my list. He was number two, Drake was one. But now J. Cole is number one because J. Cole embodied 2021. And so far, 2022 is not looking good for the game. Somebody got to do something. We ain't worried about no Kendrick Lamar because he ain't doing that. Anyway, let's get into this. But first, I want to tell y'all, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and listen to this extravagant intro. My intro doesn't compare to this shit, bro. Like, look, you feel like you in a fucking movie theater, bro. I feel like I'm in iPixel. Oh, what's the shit? I'm old, man. AMAX or whatever? Look. Listen, you ready? Wow. Come with that. Bro, that's fire. That shit is sick. I'm sorry. JK, let's get it, bro. Let's get it.
Come with that energy, cause some shit gon' always stick with me. They wanna know what I brought to Griselda. I say validity. They ask me the work that niggas put in. I'm like, but didn't we? Columns. And I correct through the obstacles I progress. Illogical for them to feel they responsible for our success. Besides Kanye West, tell me who else I gotta respect. Cause I'm kinda perplexed. It's about time.
He said Kanye West, like, you ain't mentioning my name? And respectfully, Benny the Butcher, you're filthy. J. Cole put you in the body bag. I'm not saying it was a competition. He put you in a body bag on this.
Besides Kanye West, tell me who else I gotta respect. Cause I'm kind of perplexed. It's about time that I got my respect.
It's the Butcher, man.
Let's go.
He's so mad. He's like Kanye West. He said Jermaine Chill. And that's a fact. Y'all still sleeping on that boy, man. Stop sleeping on him. What else do he got to prove, man? He just had four back-to-back-to-back feet. The Jonah Lucas, the YG feature. This, the album. Oh, see, what? Yeah, yo, Jermaine, chill.
I respect the Butcher, nigga. Let's go.
Hey, OJ. It's the whole fucking world. To lose my bus pass again. You know what it is, nigga. It don't matter.
On the night I was born, the rain was pouring. God was crying. Lightning struck. Power out.
Sparks are flying.
The real ones here. The young boy that walked with lions. Around the outlines of chalk where the corpse is lying.
You see what he just said? Listen.
The young boy that walked with lions around the...
Why you been snapping so... Yo, he's been snapping the fuck off, bro.
Out his sparks was flying. The real ones here. The young boy that walked
fucking
with
lions
around the outlines of chalk where the corpse was lying. Of course, I'm trying to revive a sport that's dying. But the guns in the drug right. Bar, the
shark lying.
Got these nerves thinking that you niggas hard
I'm
as
dying.
But that just mean I ain't as comfortable as y'all. I'm lying. Stretching the truth. No, I never stress in the booth. They feel the pressure. Me, I feel like I just left them a suit. Effortless. How I'm skating on these records.
Pressure like I just left the pursuits. Are you saying that shit?
Comfortable as y'all with lying, stretching the truth. No, I never stress
in the booth.
They feel the pressure. Me, I feel like I just left the pursuits. Effortless. How I'm skating on these records.
That's
proof. I put your favorite rapper neck
second
in the noose.
Never. That's disrespect. Put your favorite rapper neck in the noose.
Stretching dressed in a booth. They feel the pressure, me, I feel like I just left them
with Seuss.
Effortless, how I'm skating on these records.
Proof.
I put your favorite rapper neck in a noose.
Never letting him loose.
Cold world, the heat a blast of your speaker. Woo. He the last of Mohicans, no weaklings. Last of my sneakers. He gon' want me on the song, he gon' see the wrath of the reaper. I'm probably gon' go to hell if Jesus asked for
a feature. I'll probably go to hell if Jesus asked for a feature. Go back to the Nas joint, live from the barbecue, at the barbecue, whatever you want to call it, Professor, Large Professor. Bro, he just flipped that. Remember when Nas was like, he went to hell because he went to heaven and slapped Jesus when he was 12 or some shit? Yo, bro, you don't understand what he just said.
On the song, he gonna see the wrath of the reaper. I'm probably gonna go to hell if Jesus asks for a feature. I'm higher than niggas that don't need a bag full of reefer. Some see the glass is empty. I see a glass full of ether collecting his bread and mass.
Oh, collecting the bread and mass. Oh, I told y'all, bro. I've been saying it for the longest. Y'all, I'm out of here. JKD, bro. Yo, I was on your live, man. You had a cool interview. That was up, man. I fucks with it. I was like, he's live? I was like, oh shit, he in an interview. Yo, good shit, man. Keep up the good work, bro. Do your thing, dog. Let's Brooklyn out here, man.